Greetings. This video will demonstrate two methods of adding articles to your Mendeley library. It will cover the add file from computer method and the drag and drop method. There is a third method of importing articles, which is the Mendeley Web Importer. That will be described in a subsequent video in this series. The first step for each of the methods in this video is to find a PDF file and save that onto your computer. Then, let's look at how we can add that file using the add file from computer method. This method will work in either the web or desktop version of Mendeley Reference Manager. The steps are the same and it will look identical in either platform. Here are the steps. First, click on the plus add new button at the top left corner of your library. Then click on files from computer, and then select the PDF that you want to import and click open. So let's take a quick look at that process. Here is my Mendeley library. Right now I'm looking at the desktop version of Mendeley Reference Manager, but the process will look exactly the same if you try to do it in the web library as well. To add an article, remember that you look at the top left corner and click on the plus add new button. Then select files from computer, and then it pulls up my file explorer and I can select the file that I want to import. In this case, I'll use the one at the top of the list, and then I will click open, and that's going to add it to my library for me. You can see the process in the bottom right corner, and it will tell you when it's complete and ultimately dismiss itself. So now I can see the first item in my library is that article. I can click on it once to see the citation information that it automatically imported for me. And if I double click on it, then I should be able to see the full text of the article as well. So that is the add file from computer method. Now let's look at the drag and drop method of adding articles to your library. The drag and drop method only works in the desktop version of Mendeley Reference Manager. It's not supported by the web version. The first step is to use File Explorer to open the folder containing the file you want to import on your computer. Then, you should also have Mendeley Reference Manager open, and you will single click on the file name in that folder that you just found, and then drag it into your desktop library. Let's look at that now. I have two things open on my desktop in order to use the drag and drop method of importing articles. On the left, you can see I have Mendeley Reference Manager open. Note that this is the desktop version and not the web browser version. And then on the right, you can see I have the folder on my computer that contains a file that I want to import. So let's try that. It's a very easy process. I click on the article I want to add to my library. So I single click and I hold it, and then I drag it over into my library. And you can see that a message appeared at the top of my library that says drop files to add them to all references. So that tells me that it recognized that I'm trying to copy something in here. And then if I release my click, it's going to go ahead and do that. So you can see there's a progress bar at the bottom of the screen when I do that. And then when it's complete, it tells me my file has been uploaded. And that is all there is to that drag and drop method. If I wanted to add more than one file at a time, I could control click and then single click on all of those and then drag it in the same way. And if I wanted to add to a particular folder I already have, then I could click on that folder, or what Mendeley now calls collections, on the left side of the screen. And then if I try to drag things in, you'll see at the top it says the name of the folder rather than all references. So you can import directly into a folder if that's your preference. And that's really all there is to it.
Thank you for watching. If you have questions, the Cook Library is happy to help. Visit bit.ly/tu-ask-a-librarian for details on how to contact a librarian through chat, email, text message, or individual appointment.